is gonna be a little bit different. It is my May Ipsy glam bag video, but I had a bit of an issue with my Ipsy glam bag. So don't get offended if this seems kind of negative, but I received it completely damaged and screwed up. However, I will mention that I did contact them through email yesterday. I actually received my bag yesterday. So I contacted them yesterday. I have not heard anything back yet, but I do know that their customer service is generally pretty good. So hopefully my problem gets resolved. In any case, I really did want to show you guys this bag just so it's kind of being featured in a timely manner, because I don't know when I'm going to receive my replacement or hopeful replacement. So here's the bag. I usually wait to open them until I'm on camera, but I felt like this is going to sound really weird. But deep within myself, I felt like there was something wrong. So I opened it and I was right. So the first things I pulled out when I opened it were like the little cards that come with it. The first one is a Numi card. And then the second one is just like the product information sort of card. But both of them were like wet and disfigured. So I was like, girl, something ain't right here. Then I pulled out my bag, which obviously has all the products in it. And it was completely saturated. And smells good, but it was saturated with my perfume that shattered in the box, which is really, really depressing. Well, the bag is really cute. I will mention that. It's like the chevron-y pattern. I'm not a fan of orange, but I am a fan of teal. So it's just a really nice color, but it smells completely of perfume. So I don't know that I'd be using it. The perfume is a Pacifica Island Vanilla. It's a roller ball, which is really nice, but there's glass shards in my hand here. They're not sharp, so I'm not gonna cut myself. Don't worry. Ah, just kidding. This is the bottom of the bottle. This is the side of the bottle, and this is the bottle. So that kind of sucks. The box that it actually comes in, because it did come in a box, it wasn't just floating around in there. Again, it was completely saturated and like drenched and just sad. It makes me sad. This is an awesome product. Okay, let me just also preface this with, Ipsy is $10 a month. Okay, $10 a month. This perfume has to be at least 15 to 20 just for a roller ball from Pacifica. And it smells really nice. It's a nice summery scent. So I'm hoping that they do come through and actually hook me up with a replacement, because this kind of sucks. I don't even know where to put this right now. I don't want it to cut my animals or anything. Okay, so then since everything was soaked, so was my Zoya box of perfume. No, it smells like a box of perfume. It's a nail polish. But the nail polish itself, I think, is still in good condition. The bottle seems like maybe it was a little, like, jacked up, like the handle here. But we'll just talk about what the nail polish is. This is called Piaf, which I'm pretty sure is Kat Von D's cat's name. But it's just a really nice, like, super pale yellow with a silvery, shimmer, pearly finish. I'm not a fan of this shade of yellow, but it's a full-size Zoya nail polish, and I think, what, these are maybe $8 to $10? So again, we're way out of value range here. This is pretty amazing. There are actually three other things in this glam bag, so that makes a total of 5 products, which is pretty awesome. If I hadn't had a perfume explode all over it, it would have been amazing, but whatever. So the next thing I have here is from Juice Beauty, and this is actually a lip gloss in the shade pink. It's so fitting because it's like a pinky mauve. The bottle of this is all entirely screwed up. Like, you know, perfumes are like alcohol-based generally. So rubbing alcohol mixed with whatever other chemicals are in there kind of destroyed the packaging of this lip gloss, which definitely sucks a big one. I'm not really getting any specific scent from it, but it's from Juice Beauty Organic Lip Gloss. Pretty cool. The next thing I have, I'm not really sure what it is. I think it's a concealer, but I don't know. And again, I'm kind of hesitant to use it on my face because it's been saturated in perfume. But it's from Yabby, and it is in the shade Buff. So, it looks like it could be a concealer. It's creamy like a concealer. But again, I don't think I'm going to put it on my face because I don't generally put perfume on my face. And the last thing is the only thing that survived the perfume explosion. And this is from Pacifica as well. Oh, just kidding. This bottle's completely broken too. The top of this bottle is split open. So the product is coming out the top. Can you see that? Yeah, that sucks. And my guess is because the perfume explosion broke down whatever is holding this together. Whatever, this is Coconut Crushed Pearl Illuminizing Body Butter, Shimmer and Glow, Coconut Oil, Pearls, and Sea Something Minerals. I'm so sad, you guys. This is like one of the best glam bags to date, and mine had an accident. So MyGlam, if you're watching this, please, please, please come through and hook me up with a new bag because I am really sad. And I do these show and tells every single month with my MyGlam bags. And I don't want my viewers to think that they're gonna get a destroyed bag if they should decide to order a MyGlam bag. I'll keep you guys updated on my Instagram. I'll post a picture if they should send me a new one and then let you guys know. But otherwise, yeah, this sucks. This was kind of like a fail, and I don't like using that word, but it really is like a MyGlam fail. MyGlam fail. Title of this video, MyGlam fail. All right, well, thanks for watching, guys. Bye. The next thing I got done were my breasts. I have had a breast augmentation. I am a tall girl, which is another question I'll be getting to, and I